Hi everyone, Joe from Wizard here, and welcome back to the official Wizard YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can kickstart an app design project using just a screenshot. Uizard Screenshot is here to change the way you look at design. Whether you're working on a mobile design, something for tablet, or something for web, Uizard Screenshot is the ultimate productivity hack for spinning out ideas, updating content, or ideating with your team. You ready? Here's how you can transform any screenshot into an editable app mockup with the power of AI. To get started, click Create a New Project, head over to the Mobile tab and click Start from Scratch. From this point on, you've got a few options to get things moving. You can click Scan Screenshot below the app container frame here, or you can navigate to the Magic menu where you can find all of Uizard's magical AI features, including Screenshot Scanner. Okay, I know what you're thinking. How do I get an app screenshot from my phone over to Uizard? Well, it's actually really straightforward. Once you click on the screenshot button, you'll be greeted with a couple of options. On the left here, you can simply drag and drop an image or upload directly from your PC. Uizard also provides you with some guidelines for how to get the most out of a tool, as well as a couple of examples to get a feel for how things work. If you really want to move at speed though, you can upload screenshots directly from your phone using the QR code on the right. First off, I open an app on my phone and take a screenshot. Then I open my camera and scan the QR code from the Uizard app. Once I've selected the screenshot from the photo library on my phone and clicked upload, this is where the fun begins. In no time at all, Uizard converts my screen grab into a fully editable mockup. From this point on, the possibilities are endless. I can remove or delete elements, I can move components around to change the layout of the design, I can add in new UI components from Uizard's UI components library, I can update text, and I can swap out images. Basically, I can take a screenshot of an app, update it to suit my own project, and bring it to life in no time at all. The journey doesn't end there either. If I want to scan in more screens, I can do so using the Add Screen button and scan in the next screen for my design. I can then add interactions between my screens and share my project with my team for some instant feedback or real-time collaboration. If you're looking to bring your design ideas to life, then there's never been a better time to try Uizard Screenshot. If you want to know more about the world of design, subscribe to our YouTube channel or head over to the official Uizard blog. Have a magical day!